First up, I'd selected something for the top of the body, the power tap, which is designed to soothe your neck and shoulders.
It claims to be the world's first properly hands-free massager. You simply drape it over your shoulders, select your level of intensity, and it cycles through 32 different massage rhythms.
Yeah, that's what it feels like. Can I speed up?
Yeah, plus makes it harder.
Ooh. It's like someone's full-on smacking me on the back. Oh, it's so nice.
And if the pounding wasn't enough, the power tap also has a built-in heater to increase your blood flow.